Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this video, I'm going to talk about a quick trick in Power BI where I need to show the x-axis label in a hierarchical way. What I mean by that? So if you see here, I have a two hierarchical structure where product category is accessories, casual wear, and formal and semi-formal. Underneath, I have different products. I want to show the product hierarchy the way I displayed over here. It is very easy configuration, but little tricky. I mean to say, like, there are two configurations you need to ensure it is set, then only you can obtain the desired result. But most of the documentation says only one of the property. If you miss one of them, then it will not work. That is what I'm going to demonstrate it today. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. Let's begin our today's topic. I am in Power BI now. Let me explain the problem now. I am having this category name, item name, and item amount in this visual. And when I want to drill down, right, expand down one level to the hierarchy, you can see here the casual wear, semi-formal, these are the categories and appearing along with your data. I mean, both the hierarchies, one is category name and item name, appear over here. And how I can show it properly, like, you need the category first and split by different categories, you need to show it in a hierarchical manner. Most of the documentation says, like, you need to go for setting up the concatenate label. I'm doing it, but it is still not changing. Then it is really puzzled for you what may be the issue, right? So basically, if you set it off, and you can see here the data is ordered in the item amount wise, right? Whichever is having highest amount, that is ordered. So basically, what you need to set the another property that most of the documentation missing is, like, you need to sort by ascending or descending by category name. So when you, as soon as you shift this one, right, you can see immediately it changes by hierarchical manner. So this property most of the places missing. I spent 15 minutes to find out where we missed somewhere, right? We initially developed the report, then people ask this, we don't know what is going wrong. So these two properties you need to ensure, one is concatenate label and ascending or descending by the category name or item name. This combination you need to choose, then only you will get the result, because item amount, based on the item amount, when you choose, it will concatenate. This will not work. I mean, even you set concatenate enable, that will not do, right? So you need to ensure it is by category and item amount. Then you also set the descending or ascending based on the whatever value you set, it will be ordered properly. I hope it is very quick trick. It will help you to display your x-axis label in a hierarchical manner. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.